In how many different ways can the letters of the word leading can be arranged in such a way that the vowels always come together? We have to arrange the letters of word leading in such a way that all the vowels in this word always comes together. Let us see how it can be done. This is the word. These are all the letters of the word. E is the vowel, A is the vowel, and I is the vowel. And the vowels should always come together. Let us write the consonants on one side and the vowels on the other. The consonants are L, T, N, and G. And the vowels are E, A, I. And we have to arrange the letters of this word in such a way that these three letters should always come together in any order. It can be E, A, I or A, E, I or I, A, E or A, I, E, E, I, A or I, E, A. There are six ways in which these three letters, these three vowels can be arranged among themselves. Three letters. Therefore, they can be arranged in three factorial ways. Three factorial means 3 into 2 into 1, that is 6 ways. And we have seen here how and what are the patterns of the arrangement. There are 6 patterns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, in three factorial ways, they can be arranged among themselves. Now, there are consonants. And let us treat these three vowels as one entity. 1, 2, 3, 4 and these three should always be together. Therefore, one entity. And among themselves, they can be arranged in 6 ways. That is 3 factorial ways. Therefore, this can be arranged in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 factorial ways. This can be arranged in 5 factorial ways, and we have seen that how these three letters can be arranged among themselves, that is in 1, 2, 3 letters, therefore in 3 factorial ways. 5 factorial is 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, and 3 factorial is 3 into 2 into 1. This will be equal to 120 and this will be equal to 6. So the total ways will be 720 ways in which the letters of this word leading can be arranged such that all the vowels come together.